Right now it is time to apply your faith. Say, my Father, my God, in the name of Jesus, I come out of my Father's house. I come out of my nation, of my country. Oh yes, Lord, in the name of Jesus, I break every curse. I break any chain, any entanglement, in the name of Jesus, with my background, with my Father's house. I disconnect from any umbilical cord that ties me to my Father, that ties me to my mother. I am coming out from, and I am going to, what God has for me, that is bigger and greater and better. Come on, lift your voice and begin to pray tonight. In the name of Jesus Christ, I break every connection. I break every connection. In the name of Jesus, I am coming out. I am breaking free. In the name of Jesus, I am moving out. I believe the word of God. I know God has plans for me. I believe the word of God. Let just live by their faith. Oh yes, I am justified by my faith. I live by faith. I walk by faith. I believe the word of God. I am obedient to the promises. I'm obedient to the instructions. Come on, go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. My life will change. My situation will change. My story will be different. I'm a believer of the word. I am a believer of the word. I'm the seed of Abraham. I am the seed of Abraham. Come on, go ahead and pray. Go ahead and pray. I am obedient to the covenant. I am obedient to the word of God. I will do what God says in the word. I am a faithful man. I am a faithful woman. I believe. I will walk in the word. I preach the word of faith tonight. Oh yes, come on, go ahead. Clap your hands right now and pray. Another 30 seconds. In the name of Jesus, I'm coming out of this poverty. I'm coming out of this lack. I'm coming out of this sickness. I'm coming out of this failure. I'm coming out of this disappointment. I'm breaking free out of the curse. In the name of Jesus, I'm invoking the blessing of the Lord upon my life today. I am blessed going out. I am blessed coming in. My house is blessed. My children are blessed. Oh, my family is blessed. My storehouse, my pantry is blessed. My business is blessed. My car is blessed. My office is blessed. My children are blessed. My marriage is blessed. My husband is blessed. My wife is blessed. Come on, somebody pray. My body is blessed. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Yes, 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 yeah. My body is blessed. Come on, speak it out. My body is blessed. My family is blessed. My marriage is blessed. My children are blessed. Oh, yes, as I go home tonight, I am blessed. I call down the blessing of God. I believe the word of God. And because I believe, I will prosper. I will prosper. I will be blessed. I will increase. I will increase. I will increase. Come on, go ahead. Everything I touch is going to be blessed. Everything I touch is going to be blessed. Every contract is going to be blessed. Every contract, every business is going to be blessed. I'm back tonight. I'm back tonight. I'm back tonight. You will see the blessing in your life. You will see the blessing in your home. You will see the blessing. I'm back tonight. Something is changing right now. Come on. Come on. I am blessed. Because the blessing of the Lord, it make you richer. And added no sorrow. And added no sorrow. And added no sorrow. And added no sorrow. The blessing of the Lord. Ah, the blessing of the Lord. 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 It make you richer. Make you richer. Make you richer. And it added no sorrow. 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 I am breaking free. I am breaking out. In the name of Jesus. Out, out, out. Every curse break. Every curse break. Every limitation break. I am blessed. I will be a blessing. I am blessed. I will be a blessing to everyone, to my family. I will
be a blessing to the body of Christ. I will be a blessing in this ministry. In this ministry, I will be a blessing. In this ministry, I will be a blessing. In this ministry, come on. I don't know who believes tonight that there will be a blessing. I am blessed to 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 be a blessing. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I am blessed to be a blessing. Oh, yes, 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 yes. I am blessed to be a blessing. Come on, shout it out loud. I am blessed to be a blessing. From this day, whatever I touch, all will prosper. My doors are opening. The heaven above me is opening. Oh, open heaven over my life. In Jesus' name. Blessing. Blessing of the Lord cancels the curse. The blessing of the Lord cancels the limitation. The blessing of the Lord cancels poverty. The blessing of the Lord, from this day, people are not going to give you $100 as a gift. They will give you $1,000, $5,000, $10,000. They will not have a $100 gift. Today we cancel it. Father, we give you thanks. That after today, Lord, the doors are opening. The doors are opening. Your people shall begin to enjoy the blessing in their homes, in their lives, in their marriages, as they break out of limitations, as they break out of their country, as they break out of community spirits, as they break out of the spirit of father and mother's house, as they break free from all the manipulations of the family. As you break free in the name of Jesus, the Lord will begin to bless you. God know that the blessing, my God, that blessing would have been manipulated by family. That's why God said to Abraham, get out, get out, get out, get out. No family member shall manipulate you any longer from this day. In the name of Jesus, the blessing of God is coming to distinguish you. It's coming to separate you. It's coming to set you apart. The blessing of the Lord will change your story. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.